Well, hey, sisters, Donna Partow here, welcoming you to day 75 of our 90-day renewal in spirit, soul, and body. You know, when you begin to make positive lifestyle changes for yourself, it has a positive impact on your whole family, especially in the area of food. You know, throughout these 74 days, I've been advocating basically a Mediterranean-style diet with lots of fruits, vegetables, seeds, nuts, olive oil, God's food instead of man's food. And a recent study of children living on the Greek Isle of Crete bears out what a positive impact this type of diet has on children, specifically in the area of allergies and asthma. They did a study of 690 children between the ages of 7 and 18 and found that those who ate the most fresh fruits and nuts were the least likely to suffer from breathing allergies. And you want to know who the most likely to suffer? This is going to amaze you. From allergies and asthma, children who had the most margarine. Who makes margarine? God made? Man made. Tanya, I'm going to make a believer out of you, ladies. This is a quote. 80% of children who ate fresh fruit and 68% who had vegetables at least twice a day, were shown to be significantly less likely to suffer from allergies. Grapes, oranges, apples, and fresh tomatoes are among the things that they associated with a lack of wheezing or runny noses. A high consumption of nuts was found to be inversely associated with wheezing, whereas margarine increased the risk of both wheezing and runny nose. Tanya, this is amazing, isn't it? Diet may also explain the relative lack of allergic symptoms in that population. You know, we need to eat, this is so simple, but we need to eat more God-made foods and stop believing all the advertisements. How many years were we told that margarine was so much better for us than butter? I grew up, we never had butter. Butter was fat. It was bad for you. Have margarine. Now, research proves God-made food so much better than man-made food. Well, that's it for today. I'm Donna Partow with your 90-day renewal in spirit, soul, and body.